This is known as the Bison Man. This is a Magdalenian representation of a bison in a vertical position. Here there's the back legs, the back, a big hump here. There's two horns in black. Here's the face, the eye, the mouth, two small front legs, and all is painted in black and small in red. They take advantage of the shape, of the natural shape of this stalagmite to make this arrangement.